minding my business. Your song, I looked around and I couldn't believe this. I swear, I stand, my niece, my witness. The brother had it going over something kind of wicked, wicked. Had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I asked for the ditches. I hope no, that don't make me see what I want. Slip, slide to it swiftly. Dumps it in my head, so I
looks like
back
that guy doesn't like Playboy.
Absolutely not.
Skinny like Kenny.
Don't even say it. Don't go there.
I'm not going to go there. I was going to say these rednecks here need to buy that video. No, you're very slim. You know?
Yeah.
You are very slim. You're the body.
Right. I'm the body.
Yeah, you are.
Especially in the back, brother, wanna thank you.
I heard they ran out of concessions because all these people went night at all.
Oh, I know, I couldn't believe it.
I'm glad they got security here.
I wanna know how does it happen.
I don't think that guy is the president of the Playboy.
Take a look at all these guys right here. And Phil Heffner loving every minute of it.
Oh man, it's good to see the Playboy.
Chip, honey, dip. Can I get a...
Oh, he's got his lollipop.
The ride in my coupe. You make me want
a call from the management and the owners of the NAWA, and they said Playboy Phil Heffner is going to be on that card. I said, I'm there.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me tell you something right now. I don't know if you know what's going on here, but Kenny Arden's out here not knowing who his opponent's going to be. Maxx Steel has a surprise for Kenny Arden.
I mean, any surprise that Maxx Steel has, I think Skinny Kenny Arden can take that opponent and take him to the woodshed.
I tell you, I don't know what's going on here.
He's been working out, I see.
Rainy cutie, choo-choo-a doobie, like Scooby Doobie Doo. I love you in your big jeans. You give me nice dreams. You make me want to scream.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's take it up to the very beautiful Jen Holbrook.
The hottest woman in Rome, Georgia. These people wish they were as skinny as Kenny.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, one half of the NAWA Tag Team Champions, accompanied to the ring by Macho Mike Wise and Playboy Phil Heffner. Ladies and gentlemen, Skinny Kenny Arden.
I think he has lost a little weight since the last time I saw him in the ring.
Oh, Kenny Arden's in great shape by no means. I mean, by no stretch of the imagination.
Max Steel, looks like you've been on Kenny Arden's Get Skinny with Kenny plan, or looks like you need to be. Man, you look like crap, you know that? All I've heard all week is some big deal about Max Steel's surprise. And the only surprise I can see here, buddy, is that you're overweight and that you're standing in front of the camera and can't nobody see me.
You know what this is? It means shut the hell up and listen.
Hopefully we can say that on TV.
Yeah, I know. Hope we don't have to put that bleep in there.
I told you, you have been a thorn in the side of the NAWA.
This is what you need, Max Steel.
And I told everybody I was going to have somebody here this week. Yeah, we got a real big surprise for you this week. A lot of people hadn't seen him here in just a little while.
Hey,
this man, everybody is going to be very, very surprised with this.
What's the surprise?
Big Ed, ain't it?
Get to the point.
Big Ed. There's Big Ed right
there. I have no idea who it is.
Big Ed. No, it's not Big Ed.
I'm looking at the curtain.
Come on out here.
What surprise does he have?
Oh, wait a minute.
That's a surprise. Steven West, is your surprise?
We hadn't been here in a couple weeks.
Returning Steven West, our commissioner. I don't know if this is supposed to be the surprise or not.
I heard he just got back from Mexico. Had a great trip to Mexico.
This can be the surprise.
I guess we'll just have
to
see.
Kenny, I would wrestle you tonight, Kenny.
Steven would get killed.
I would wrestle you tonight.
We're eating.
But your fat ass might have a heart attack if I wrestle
you. Whoa!
Hey, we can't say that on TV.
You apologize. I'm not fat. I'm big boned.
Oh, I can tell. Now, as the fans know, I've been in Mexico for the past 2 weeks. Now, all my... You might have to get with me later on that.
That's why I like Kenny.
But on my layover in Memphis, I had a few hours. I went for a ride.
You got Elvis Presley?
I drove by Graceland.
Whoa.
And I went down Lonely Street, and I stopped at the Heartbreak Hotel.
Wait, whoa.
So here's your big surprise.
He's not talking to who I think he's talking about, is he?
There's no way.
I mean, I heard he retired.
There, no. This ain't anyway, there's no way.
I mean, see, that's why you need to be here each and every week. Where is he?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it's the Jailhouse Rocker. You want to talk about the legends of Rome. You want to talk about men who made history in this very building. That is the Jailhouse Rocker.
I mean, these fans are going crazy over the return Jailhouse Rocker.
In the early 90s, the Jailhouse Rocker was synonymous with Dillards Music Park in Rome, Georgia. This whole crowd is in shock.
But Kenny faced Skinny Man, Kenny Arden.
You want to talk about legends. You want to talk about history. You want to talk about Rome, Dillard's Music Park. You want to talk about the superstars.
He's been all over. I mean, he's been all over the world. I mean, he's a legend. And I am surprised and shocked. I mean, the last that I heard was that he retired. Obviously not.
Absolutely. And there was never, ever a bigger superstar in this building than the Jailhouse Rocker.
I admit I was a big Jailhouse Rocker fan in my days, but I never thought he'd be back.
Oh, never.
I guess you can't believe the rumors you hear on the internet.
In fact, I can tell you this. I can remember.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Jailhouse Rocker!
I remember the Jailhouse Rocker. Many
Phil
great
Heffner,
battles. Hold on.
You're complaining and complaining that he's not supposed to be here? Jerry Lawler's not supposed to be here, right? This is the Jailhouse Rocker, not Terry Lawler.
Lawler left this place a long time ago with his tail tucked between his legs. He was suspended, never to be back here again. Now, come here.
That is true.
But that's not Terry Lawler, that's a Jailhouse Rocker.
I'm not afraid of him. I want you to know that. Come here. I just want to know what in the hell is going on. He is supposed to be suspended.
Now, Terry Lawler was suspended by Phil Heffner. This is the Jailhouse Rocker from Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, my God. The difference is
you have to wrestle him tonight.
He's suspended.
You see the look on Skinny.
You'll be suspended
face.
If you don't wrestle him.
Skinny Kenny's in a state of shock.
I can see the ghost of the past.
You know,
absolutely.
I think since Phil's going to be out here, I think I ought to get to stay out here with the Rocker.
I think that's a good idea.
Wow.
I mean, a bombshell.
A huge bombshell right here tonight in Rome, Georgia. A lot of feedback going on there from one Miss Holbrook.
That's why you got to be here each and every week. I mean, because you... That's why, I mean, you see returning superstars, the Jailhouse Rocker, if you don't come to the Rome, Georgia and the Dillards Music Park, you won't see this.
Absolutely right. And, I mean, you want to talk about, I mean, this right here, and like I said, neither one of these guys are past their prime. Don't get me wrong on this. But this is a Legends of Rome match right here. Both these guys made Rome, Georgia, or helped make Rome, Georgia. Pardon me.
I mean, both of these guys, Skinny Kenny and the Jailhouse Rocker, could pack any arena in Georgia.
Oh, absolutely right. And like I said, the Jailhouse Rocker has been in there with some of the biggest names, as has Skinny Kenny. But right here in this, I mean, I feel like this is 1991. I feel like I'm, you know, 14 years ago. You know, I feel like I'm 14 again, sitting ringside right over there. Mrs. Diller cooking up some hot dogs in the back. This is nostalgia for me.
It's like a Legends match, just like you said.
Oh, my goodness. Never again did I think I'd see the Jailhouse Rocker graced the rings of Rome, Georgia. Now, as he said, Terry Lawler is suspended, but this is not Terry Lawler. This is the Jailhouse Rocker.
Two totally separate people.
Oh, yeah. And this right here, I mean, these fans, I mean, they're in shock. I mean, these fans, when they heard that music and the Jailhouse Rocker came from behind
curtain. They stood up. I mean, they went berserk.
That's right. But, you know, before this match gets underway, like I said, I went to the back a few minutes ago. I have a big announcement coming up just before the NAWA heavyweight title match. I can't tell you right now, but let's get back up to the ring. I think everybody's going to be really pleased. And right there you see Kenny Arden complaining of the air pool. Of course, referee Macho Mike Wise, part of the centerfolds. So I don't know how fair it's going to be as far as the officiating goes.
Yeah, but he seems to be a fair official.
He looks like Barney Rubble.
Barney Fife. Barney Rubble, that?
Yeah. Right now, Phil Heffner's beside himself. He cannot believe what is going on here. Commissioner Stephen West and Max has pulled the one over their eyes. I mean, this is amazing.
I mean, Stephen was in Mexico, but then I guess he went through Memphis, Tennessee, and found the Jailhouse Rocker.
Absolutely. I mean, this is just, like I said, this is amazing to me. I never thought I'd see him in Rome, Georgia again. Collar and elbow tie up. Overhead wrist lock right here. Pulls the hair of the Jailhouse Rocker. And, you know, I know Terry Law. I mean, Jailhouse Rocker, I know him very well. The guy's just a great guy. He's a great competitor. And, I mean, you know, a lot of ring battles.
I've never personally met him. But I've heard rumors that he actually is a nice guy. So.
Yeah. And right now, you see that, fighting a little fire with fire. You know, one good turn deserves another. A bunch of cliches, whatever cliches you want to use.
Pull out the book. You got the cliches.
That's right. And I'm not really too big of a fan of cliches, but, you can't help but use them here.
I would have to agree with that.
Oh, and right there. Another blatant bear pull taking him down. You know, in an industry, in a world where the word legend is thrown around way too much, I truly feel in my mind, in my heart, that the Jailhouse Rocker deserves to have that label. Dillard's Music Park in Rome, Georgia deserves to have that label.
I thought you were going to say that Skinny Kenny needs to be a legend.
Well, I mean, he is a legend in his own mind, but... I mean, you know, not to take anything away from him. I mean, worldwide competitor.
He's got his own line of videotapes.
Get Skinny with Kenny. I mean, I'm pretty sure if you come to Dillard's Music Park, you can get your own copy of that. Oh, and the Jailhouse Rocker just ran right through. Looks like Kenny Arden.
Yeah, it looks like he knocked him out of the ring. He's gonna regroup with the Playboy.
Kenny Arden outweighs the Jailhouse Rocker by about 100, 125 pounds maybe. But, I mean... You've seen the Jailhouse Rocker. Like I said, you know, I've seen this guy all around ever since I was a little kid. And, I mean, I'm telling you, the guy, he never backed down from a fight.
Uh-oh. He got trapped in those ropes. You know.
Oh, my goodness. And right now, just using the ropes, that's steel cable. There's only thin pieces of tape around that steel cable around the ring.
He's not going to have fun tonight, is he?
Oh, no. That was right in the baby maker.
Oh, yeah. That's one way to stop
right
the voting population.
One, two. Macho Mike Wise counting a little slow. I don't know if it's any fault of his own, except for the guy might be a little slow.
Yeah, I'll have to agree with that. You know, he does look like Barney Rubble.
Oh, yeah. This guy,
looks
a member
like
of
he ate
the...
Barney Rubble.
Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. One, two. Oh, man, that was a three count all day long. Macho Mike Wise, the centerfold's own personal referee. This is a bunch of bunk. I mean, you know, I like Phil Heffner. Don't get me wrong. Me and Phil, we tight. But Macho Mike Wise, they could have picked a better referee.
Yeah, I mean, I have to agree with that. I mean, this referee, like you said before, is not very fair. I mean, he's with the Playboy and Skinny Kenny. You know, I mean, how fair can you be? I mean, he's not going to be down the middle, but we'll just have to see.
Oh, my goodness, right there. Looked like Kenny Arden went for a high bag drop. Luckily, the Jailhouse Rocker caught on at the last minute and drove his man backwards, using all his momentum against him. What a great reversal there from the back body drop.
That was a great move. I mean, especially from the Jailhouse Rocker. You know, I mean, I don't think he's wrestled in a while, so I got to get some of that ring rust off.
And right there, Kenny Arden just took his man right down. And now using something to choke the Jailhouse Rocker.
I don't see any foreign objects.
Oh, I'm seeing a little too much of Kenny Arden right now.
Man.
I know Dillard's used to be a drive-in theater, but my God.
You could show a twin twin billing on his.
Oh,
well,
my,
you know,
goodness.
I don't want to say what I
want to look at Phil Heffner right there giving the Jailhouse Rocker the business. Jailhouse Rocker, like I said, look at Phil Heffner right there.
He's just telling them how big a fan
yeah.
he is. I mean,
Phil Heffner, like I said, I mean, I got to give the guy credit. The guy, I mean, he's a smart manager. He takes care of his guys. He makes sure his guys have the best arrangements possible. The guy takes care of his men.
He is the manager of champions.
Absolutely the manager of champions. And right now, Kenny Arden, the current NAWA, one half of the current NAWA World Tag Team Champions, has also held tag team belts all over the world.
Hopefully his tag team partner, the Gigolo, is going to be back in a couple of weeks.
Gigolo John Arden on assignment this week. I tried to get the skinny from Phil Heffner, not no pun intended, tried to get the skinny from him, and he wouldn't let me know anything.
Bumps
very rare.
Yeah, I tried to get him, I tried to get, you know, that word out of him. He wouldn't even tell me.
Very rare, Phil Heffner, not to give me what's going on, but he said just a few things going on with one John Arden that he did not feel that he wanted to be spread on TV, so.
But if you come each and every week, you'll find out when the Gigolo comes back to Rome, Georgia.
Absolutely right, and ladies and gentlemen, I hate to beat it into your heads. I hate to keep harping on it, but nothing beats the NAWA Live every Saturday night, Rome, Georgia, Dillards Music Park, bell time, 8 p.m. Nothing beats it. But,
coming
like I said,
live.
Oh, wait a minute. Phil Heffner's in the ring.
Oh.
Phil Heffner's in the ring.
Jailhouse Rocker, you know, he's his major fan again.
Right now, this is a three-on, this is essentially a three-on-one. This is essentially a three-on-one.
He's getting to the case, isn't he?
Oh, wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Big
oh.
Max grabs
hey.
Phil Heffner.
You can't mess with Phil Heffner like that, Max. Uh-oh. Is Max going to beat him up or eat him?
Max looks a little hungry. And right now.
This match is not going good for the Jailhouse Rocker.
And the Jailhouse Rocker just rocking in a reeling.
He may have wished he stayed retired up there in Memphis, Tennessee after
today. Oh, big savant kick. Sends his man right down, Mike Wise, taking his time. One, two, three. That was a slow count right there by referee Mike Wise. But like I say, fans, nothing beats the NAWA Live. Make sure you please visit the website for more towns, more locations, bell times, www.nawaringchampions.cjb.net for more info as we see the Jailhouse Rocker go up and over.
You may need to write that website address down, but when you get to it, it's probably the best wrestling website going today.
Oh, yeah, definitely bookmark that. Add it to your favorites, whatever you have to do. I tell you what, fans, if you go on there, go to the message board, go to the forum, click the forum tab, leave a question, leave a comment about the NAWA, maybe about your favorite star. Maybe you don't like me. Maybe you don't like my mans here, David Fine, but... tell us that. We want to hear it. We want the feedback from the fans.
We do. I mean, you know, we want to hear what these people have to say, even if it's bad.
Oh, my goodness.
No.
Oh,
it's
no.
It's over Rome, Georgia. Oh, man. I didn't need to see
oh,
that.
Oh, I've gone I don't
blind.
Think we can show that on TV.
Where are you? I can't see you. I'm blind now.
Oh,
no. Man.
Man, I haven't seen that many dimples since the Shirley Temple lookalike contest.
Say no to crack.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, kids, say no to crack. Oh, man.
And
we need to put one of them little blue markers.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no.
House Rocker making his return to the NAWA Rome, Georgia.
Looks like the Jailhouse Rocker's going to take a chair, isn't he?
Oh, they got a chair.
This is not good.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Trying to break the legs. Max is laid out. Ladies and gentlemen, we need some help from the back. If anybody's in this, in the range of my voice, we need some help from the back.
I mean, because the Jailhouse Rocker, even though I don't like him and I haven't met him, I mean, he doesn't deserve this.
Oh, they took him right down on the chair.
This is like triple teaming. I mean, yeah, people from the back need to come, I mean, and break
right,
this up.
Right now, you've got the, you got one half of the centerfold. You got Alexander the Great, Rob Adonis, Phil Heffner in the ring.
And Maxx is laid out. I mean, looks like it's on a like a Sunday night, you know, when he's been drinking.
Oh, and right there, a moonsault. Sprung board off a couple times. There's nobody else
this may be
out here to help the Jailhouse Rocker. I'm
may,
looking for the
this
back.
This may be the only time that the Rocker is back in Rome, Georgia, if no one from the back, you know, comes to help him.
The Jail.
He must not have any fans. I mean, what? Was he not having any
well,
fans?
Well, like I said, I mean, I don't know what's going on. I don't know where any of the help from
what
the back.
What do they take off?
Oh, my God. Asai moonsault.
Uh-oh.
They had Maxx laying down on top of the Jailhouse Rocker. And
looks
right
like,
now,
like Maxx.
Wait just a minute, Stephen West.
Everybody stop. Don't lay another hand on either one of those two or you'll be suspended without pay for a month. Don't lay another finger on them.
He interfered in my match.
I've been a big toe.
And these guys didn't?
These guys come out protect me from these two right here.
What's going on?
These gentlemen right here came in to protect me from both of those men who are trying to do me bodily harm.
I mean, that is true.
What's your problem there, buddy?
Can we get some help out here?
I mean, the commissioner has been against, you know, the centerfolds and everybody else. I mean, what's he going to pull now?
Guys, Jailhouse Rocker's not moving.
Oh, my God. Oh, is that who I think it is?
Wait just a minute.
I mean, we thought we had shocking news in the Jailhouse Rocker returned to Rome, Georgia.
Whoa, wait just a minute.
I mean, I thought I went blind. But, I mean, is that who I think it is?
That is Air Parris in the ring.
I mean, I thought he was gone. Oh, no. I mean, he's nothing but trouble. But he is great.
Well, I mean, as a lot of y'all know, he's good friends with Terry Lawler
and the
Jailhouse Rocker.
Anybody that's been here in the last few weeks knows that Air Parris got a real raw deal here in Rome, Georgia. There's not something I'm going to stand back and watch them hurt my best friend. Phil Heffner, I let you get away with a lot of shit, boy, but your stuff's done. It's done. You're not going to put my friend out like that, Phil. That's all. Brother, your day's coming and it's coming real soon.
Looks like Air Parris is taking care of Alexander the Great.
Huge super kick.
I mean,
what by Air Parris.
Rome, Georgia.
Phil, it's coming real soon.
Of all the times that I wanted to be in Rome, Georgia, it's tonight.
I can't believe what I just saw.
Air Parris is back in the NAWA.
I mean, or is he? I mean, where did he even come from?
I mean, he just came from the crowd, didn't he? I mean, he paid to get in.
Does Rome, Georgia want to see Air Parris back in this ring? Wait 1 second. I don't think I heard anybody. Does Rome, Georgia want to see AP back right here next week? You heard it, Phil.
I mean, he just came from the crowd. He paid like the common people, and he
ran
in the ring. I mean, has he even signed with the NAWA? Or, I mean, or is he a vigilante?
I have no idea what's going on.
I mean, the rumors that you've been hearing. I mean, now he's back.
Wait a minute, he's got Phil Heffner.
This is not good for the great one. And the crowd seems to be going wild on this. Uh-oh.
And right there, just...
Man.
I don't know what...
This week,
I don't know what's up with that.
I mean, that's why the NAWA is the hottest promotion going.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, we got to sort things out. We'll be right back after a commercial break.
Thank you.
commissioners coming out want to jump in our matches. People come in our audience. You see why we have to have somebody watching our backs.
Or should I say, Frankie boy. You know everything I know, but you wasn't supposed to be here tonight. You're not on this show. Steven West, you know what you got to do. You better find his butt and you better get him off the property, because you know who pays the rent here. You know who pays your salary. There's a bunch of smart marks here, and they know the history between me and this cocksucker. I'm not playing his game anymore, buddy. You know what you got to do? Throw him off the property.
I think you can ask any woman in here if you should use the words fine and butt in the same sense when you're talking about my ass. Hey, Phil, don't walk away. Don't walk away, Phil. I wasn't supposed to be here, and I won't be back again. But I'm not going to stand here and watch somebody hurt my best friend. That's something I don't stand for. My mother taught me a lot better than that. Phil, if that's the kind of stuff you want to do, then you're a piece of shit. I'll leave your building right now, Phil, and I'll never come back, because there's nobody in Rome that wants to see AP here.